We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. The Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii by air. President Roosevelt has...
Thousands of lives were suddenly ended by evil. Despicable acts of terror.
The time has come for America to hear the truth about this tragic war.
The appearance at the State Department on this Sunday afternoon emphasizes the gravity of the Far Eastern situation.
That just exploded.
I just saw another plane coming in from the side.
You did. That was out of...
There's a fight on the beaches. There's a fight on the landing grounds. We shall never surrender.
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack.
Now the three special Japanese envoys...
America, most of its newspapers...
Thus,
we have official announcements from the White House that Japanese airplanes have attacked